What's up, y'all? Y'all like my bun? But, anywho. Let's just get into this video.
What it is, gang.
What it is, squad. Sorry, I was trying to be like you.
Anyways, Jazz is gone right now, so me and Sierra was thinking, let's prank her. So Jazz went to the store or not, and then, but me and Sierra about to do, what's that?
The cocaine. We're doing drugs. We're doing cocaine prank. This is gonna be a crazy prank. Come be looking like a burger at home.
Yeah, anyway, this is the cocaine prank, guys, and this is not real cocaine. Of course, it's powdered sugar.
Yeah,
it's powdered sugar. Oh, she already wasting it.
That's all I got this.
Huh?
Don't try to put me out there.
Huh?
Don't try to put me out there.
How am I?
They turn on you.
Anyways, gang, yo, we're about to get this started. I'm gonna text Jazz and see where she at. She should be here any minute because she's been gone.
She'll meet, yeah.
Look, but yeah.
Okay, someone over here.
Oh, get that. Anyways, gang, we're gonna be, get some of that in there. Yeah, gang, we're gonna get into this.
Bro,
there's no.
to pray. Sierra looking retarded. Bro. Make sure y'all go subscribe to Perfect Labs channel and Jazz and Tay channel.
Hey, gang, subscribe.
Both of their channels be in the description down below. Click on the link. Anyway, now we gotta clear up the mess. She did pour Gatorade on you, bro.
She poured Gatorade all up on me. I feel like I was drowning.
Ooh, them toes. I hope them toes done.
Get them done. She said, get them done.
Bro, we gotta clean this up, bro. Jazz. Jazz really thought we was in here doing coke, man. No. Once again, don't try this at home. This is powdered sugar. Powdered sugar. But Jazz is getting through. I was gonna keep going a little bit longer, but Jazz getting mad, bro. You can tell. You can tell in her face, bro.
My
boy,
I messed up.
What? She poured. She tried to make me look like the bad guy at first, bro. You seen that? Anyways, gang. Girl, what you doing over here?
I'm following people on Twitter and I'm following
back. Wow, somebody salty.
Nah, it's just people I'm following back.
Anyways, gang. Our video for y'all is uploading right now. Oh, I'm glad. I ain't gonna let you see it. But it's at 51%. It's getting there. Man.
What video is? What's the hint?
Oh. I'll give y'all the hint. It's the revenge. I'm getting going. The revenge on Sierra. Bro, we just need Sierra to just prank Jazz, bro. And Jazz is going crazy with the water, bro. Look, the dishwasher all wet. Huh? Yeah, look, just water all right here. Water on the couch, bro. We're about to wipe this down.
Yeah, I gotta get up and be
nice
and clean up all
the water. Let's be nosy. What you
doing?
Huh? Mm-hmm. You're the only person I know that still, that Twitter is still like the old kind. You know that? Oh, remember how I was ranting, me and Tia was ranting about, like, home-cooked meal? Me and Jazz gonna get Sierra and Tay to cook a big old dinner. That's what we need. So, y'all get ready. I want some pork chops. Huh?
What y'all gonna want us to cook?
I don't know. I want some pork chops, some mashed potatoes, some beans, some sweet cornbread. Mashed potatoes. Oh, for somebody can't stop eating Popeye. I'm thinking Popeye's taking over. What is this?
That's
water. Oh. Bro, alright, so tell me why I ordered a water today at Popeye's for Sierra. He gonna give me a Coke. Or Coke or root beer or Dr. Pepper or something. And yeah, I asked for water. He said, okay, my bad. So I guess he didn't give me a different cup. He just poured the Coke out and didn't even wash the cup out and just poured water in it. So it still tastes a little bit like Coke. So Sierra, I get to the house, Sierra, I give her food and stuff. And she said, the water nasty. I said, what? And she said, it's nasty. It got like a flavor taste to it. So I was like, please don't tell me this dude Didn't even give me a new cup. So just put water in it and messed the whole drink up. But Sierra got me drinking water now. Every day, all day. And I salute you. Give me a fist bump. Hold up. Hey. Yeah, how that prank feel, bro?
Window is messed, bro. Making messes in my house.
Hashtag them
to come, as y'all already know how we come. Just watch
out
back,
because
y'all already know I come back and I take
dumps all the time.
Man, whatever.
Make sure y'all go show some love to my bro channel. Give me a kiss.
Love you. I do. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I love y'all. Bye.